The Department of Infrastructure, Ports and Transport held a heads of department meeting on Friday to finalize the new bus rates. The increases are expected to range from 25 cents to $1 depending on the route. The public is reminded that this is the adoption of the 2013 review. There were a few details which needed fine-tuning, resulting in a delay in implementation.
As we know, the government of St.Lucia did indicate that as of July 1st, 2022, which is today, the bus rates will be increased to ranging from 25 cents to $1, depending on the route. And we must remind the public as well that this is the adoption of the 2013 review. That was 5 years after the last bus fare increase that the minibus operators got. Now, in the interest of time, we will admit that on the ministry's part, there were a few delays. There were a few things that we had to iron out.
The National Council on Public Transportation has decided to implement the new bus fares on Monday, July 4th. The reason being that the gazette bearing the new prices was released on Friday, and omnibus operators needed sufficient time to post copies of the new rates on their buses for public consumption in accordance with the law. This will serve to reduce operator-commuter confrontations over increased rates.
We would like the members of the public to look at the bus fare that is posted on the bus and make sure that it has the stamp of the ministry as well as the stamp of the National Council and that of the particular association that they are traveling on, because we do not we anticipate that there might be persons that would be trying to do that. So we are hoping that the public would look for the stamps. We also want the operators to make sure that they have the stamps so that the public will not think that the prices that are on there is something that they themselves created. So just to avoid confusion, we would like them to, the operators, to have the stamps, and we would also like the members to look out for the stamps.
The National Council on Public Transportation is calling on both operators and commuters to conduct themselves in a civil manner in order to minimize any unsavory incidents. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.